When entering a Valley Health System hospital, all patients and visitors must wash and sanitize their hands, wear a mask during their visit, maintain social distancing guidelines, and undergo a health and travel screening. For ER and outpatient surgery, one visitor may accompany a patient. The visitor must come in with the patient at the time of arrival and wear a mask. The visitor must stay in the specific room or bay assigned to the patient until discharge. If a patient is admitted to the hospital, the patient may receive one visitor at a time. Routine UV sterilization kills viruses and bacteria. Thank you for your cooperation and for being an advocate for the health and care of your loved ones and all hospitalized patients. The Valley Health System, safe, trusted, and ready.